Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, I wish to congratulate you on the 72nd anniversary of the founding of the People's Republic of China on 1st October. I would also like to take this opportunity to express my appreciation to the National People's Congress of China, the NPC, a fully-fledged member of the Inter-Parliamentary Union since 1984. The NPC provides invaluable support to the IPU, both financial and political. Their support allows us to further strengthen our efforts in mobilizing parliaments around the world for the effective implementation of the Sustainable Development Goals to end poverty, protect the planet, and secure a better future for all. I also want to record our heartfelt thanks to the NPC for its contribution to the IPU's work to counter terrorism and violent extremism. On behalf of the Inter-Parliamentary Union, we wish peace, happiness, and prosperity to the Chinese people on the occasion of this grand milestone.